Hello everybody. The pupils of school number 36 and the teacher of English, Kondratenko Yulia Volodymyrovna, are happy to have a free time with you studying English. And today we are going to talk about styles of music. And if you like listening to music and singing different songs, join us and have spare free time with us. Hi, boys and girls.
Hi.
Hi.
I'm glad to see you. How are you today?
Life is going usual way.
Okay, what about you?
On the top of the world.
Great.
I'm fine.
Okay. Anya, you were ill. I haven't seen you for a long time.
Neither have I.
Albert, you look wonderful today.
So do you.
Albina, that's a nice color on you.
Thanks a lot. It sounds like music to my ears.
So, if it sounds like music to your ears, let's talk about music. So today we are going to talk about styles of music, instruments and people connected with the music. And before talking about styles, I suggest you to listen to Four Seasons of the Year by Antonio Lucio Vivaldi. And my dear, draw some pictures in your mind and then share your feelings and opinions according to different seasons of the year. Now, my dear boys and girls, let's share your opinions and feelings. What about the first season of the year? Please.
In my opinion, the first season is winter. music sounds like traveling because of the cold. I'd like to stay warm and peaceful in the front of the fireplace.
Okay, it is very interesting. What about the second season, please?
No doubt that the second season is joyful spring. Birds welcome us with their happy songs.
Okay, great, Albina. And what about this third season of the year?
If I'm not mistaken, the third season is summer. The weather is sunny and hot.
It is really so. And what about the last year of this season?
The last season must be autumn. It was a rainy, windy and cold weather. The red and yellow leaves are falling.
Okay, so you have drawn beautiful pictures. People all over the world draw the same pictures. Now, my dear, look at the screen and agree or disagree with the quotation of Longfellow: "Music is the universal language of mankind." Please, Anya.
I agree with Longfellow because I think music can unite people all over the world.
Okay, Albina.
I too agree with this quotation because music helps us to express our feelings and emotions without words.
Great.
I agree with Longfellow because everyone listens to music and understands it.
Mm-hmm. Love?
I agree with this quotation. Music is a language you can speak to anyone.
Okay. Thank you for your opinions. And what does music mean for you? Does it play an important role in your life? Anya?
Music plays an important role in my life because very often when I'm blue, I turn on my favorite songs and listen to them. Also, I like to watch clips because I think that it is a good way to describe music main idea. So I think it is very interesting to watch clips.
Okay, so Anya has asked about different music clips. Do you like watching and listening clips, please?
Yes, I do. I like watching clips in YouTube.
On YouTube, okay, thank you. And what is your favorite clip?
As for me, my favorite clips are One Direction History and Drag Me Down.
Okay, great. Talking about music, we can't but revise the names of styles of music, instruments and people connected with the music. And now I need three groups. The first group is styles of music. Okay, please. Okay, the second music is people connected with music. Mm-hmm. And the last is instrument. Okay, please. Now join the group and revise as much words as possible connected with the name of your group. Now join your groups. Okay, now are you ready to represent your team? Please, the first group is music styles.
There are such music styles as punk, rap, and pop.
Also, there are lullabies, electronic music, and classical music.
Okay, the second group is instruments.
We know such instruments as drums, piano,
harp, and trumpet,
bass guitar, and saxophone.
Great, and the third is people connected with music.
People connected with music are musicians, pop star, DJ, singer, songwriter, producer.
Okay, you were great. And today, my dear, I have got a surprise for you. Today, there are three groups of guests in our studio, and they are going to talk about styles of music. And your task is to listen to them attentively and to guess what style of music they will talk about. And now, let's greet our first group. As I walk through the valley of the shadow of death, I take a look at my life and realize there's nothing left, cause I've been blasting. My favorite style of music has been popular in Britain and the United States for over 20 years. The singer speaks or shouts the word in a strong rhythm. This kind of music has been developed along with movement, fashion, dance and art. If I were you, I'd listen to it.
They often part of hip-hop culture which first developed among black young people in American cities. These young people are called usually kids in American way. Hip-hop kids developed their own vocabulary.
How does it usually look like?
They go around in small gangs, wearing huge sports shoes, back-to-front baseball caps. A small beard is a good idea for the man as well. So words are centered in hip-hop culture, which is spoken rather than sung. Hip-hop language shows that young people have great faith in voice. By changing, they hope they can change the society they live in.
And who is the representative of this child?
Eminem, 50 Cent, Bent, Our Brothers, Professor Green, and so on.
If its representative is Eminem, I'm sure it's rap.
Right, yeah.
So, you were great, and now give applause to our first group. Thank you. Bye. And now, let's greet our other group of guests.
This kind of music is played in a loud and aggressive way. It appeared in the 60s and had its beginnings in gospel music and jazz influenced vocal music among African-American audience after the Second World War.
The main feature of this musical style is the calling to society in disagreement with the rules. This call is shown in melody, sounding, and in deep text, often political or philosophical, and a manner to behave on a stage.
In fact, electronic musical instrument and also computer processing of the sound are usually used. The most favorite instruments is an lead guitar and drums and bass guitar.
The most known groups in the world are Led Zeppelin, Rolling Stones, AC/DC, Queen, Beatles and others.
Okay, my dear, how do you think it is rock, pop, metal, or maybe country?
I think that it is rock.
Okay, so it is rock. Thank you, our guest, and let's give applause to our second group. And now let's greet our third group of guests.
The style of music I represent is an American art form that was gaining appeal after the Second World War. It grew from the folk music and it was brought to North America by Anglo-Celtic settlers in the 17th and 18th centuries. The music changed as it came in contact with ethnic music in Louisiana with Latin and African music. It has many sources as traditional ballads, cowboy songs and Mexican music.
What are some common ideas in this style?
Nostalgia, class consciousness, love, death, truck driving, rural life, family, cowboys are some common themes in country music.
What instruments are used?
The violin, banjo, Hawaiian guitar and drums are usually used.
If this mixture of ethnic Latin and African music, it must be country.
Yes, you're right.
Okay. Thank you for your representation, my dear.
And now I wonder, what is your favorite style of music?
My favorite style of music is rap.
And what are your favorite groups or singers?
My favorite group is Placebo.
Yulia Vladimirovna, what about you? What is your favorite kind of music and song?
As for me, I have got a lot of favorite styles, for example, folk, hard rock, metal, pop and rap, and there are a lot of beautiful songs, but my favorite song is about real friendship, Bruno Mars, You Can Count On Me. And I suggest you to sing this song with me.
If you ever find yourself stuck in the middle of the sea, I'll sail the world to find you. If you ever find yourself lost in the dark and you can't see, I'll be the light to guide you. Find out what we're made of to help our friends in need. You can count on me, like 1, 2, 3, I'll be there. And I know when I need it, I can count on you, like 4, 3, 2, you'll be there. Cause that's what friends are supposed to do, oh yeah. Ooh.